This is up close on some of the lettering and some of the plates at the Roycroft in their printing room. So if you are in the East Aurora area, come on down and check this out. And then I'll have some pictures on the community page so you can see different works that they've done between gravestones and papers. Don't be afraid to come on down. They have a lot of events.